trying to get this man for a couple weeks. I'm trying to get my little brother up in the gym, man. That's
what I'm talking about. Hello. I just wanted to say.
tough game, bro. But we pulled through. I'm tired of this life. We need Bishop out here, bro. Where are you at? I'm just playing. You know, a couple games. Still, I probably got like two more left in me. You know, hopefully, this man Bishop be in here, bro.
Yo, pick up one?
Yeah, I'm coming. I got one more game to play. So, yeah. But it's been a blessing so far. This man Bishop here at UNLV. We've been trying to get this man for a couple weeks. I'm trying to get my little brother up in the gym, man. Finally.
You got a bottle warmer for your water bottle?
Bruh.
You gonna get my bottle warmer? I need to keep more. I busted upstairs.
You gotta keep water.
We're not trying to go there. We gotta keep EG from the channel. I got spots.
You gotta keep your bottle warmer.
Alright, so where are we headed? Where are we going? Oh, yeah. I'm working. You know what I'm saying? I just got my job today, yesterday. You know, working my 9 to 5. I'm making my living. You feel me? I forget what I do, but I do something.
It's 3:46.
All of a sudden, what I had was, see, I'm jet lagged. See, I've been sleeping all day.
Oh, so you work for NASA.
All right, but yeah, we finna head upstairs. Or no, I think we're heading to the student union first. And then, yeah, because he gotta get his ID. Right? Because it's 10. No, wait. So what are we doing?
Bruh.
I forget what we're doing. Hold on.
Oh, so you're gonna need to show your ID and your visa.
Now we head over here. Get this man. You know what I'm saying? Now we head over here. Sign this man, Bishop, up. That's what sign him up. I meant to say sign him in.
Oh my God.
Ball on us.
I'm not in line.
You're
the front.
I am. Well, I'm telling you all. That's the reason why.
The stairs are out.
Oh, we take. We don't do stairs. I won't do stairs, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's for tall people like
you. You stay upstairs.
Thanks to God. You know. Oh man.
Wow.
I got you. Man, I'm dead.
Wow.
I got you, my guy.
Oh my God.
I got you, my guy.
Almost got trapped in the elevator, you know.
Bruh.
I almost hit myself. Oh, I forgot, you know. Bishop sitting here like, yo, where y'all taking me?
Right. I'll be here often. Directly.
Bishop, you gotta look fly, you know what I'm saying?
Please don't shut up. He always say that. No.
These forces, look, they clean. I don't want to say, oh, I got a scratch.
Look like nobody else.
Look, there's people on the middle floor. That's where everybody's at. Are you going to be there, buddy?
Okay, if I want to wear two pairs of shorts, I can. Okay, because what if I'm playing ball with me on the side of the rim? Then I could just be like, oh, you know, I got that though. You know what I'm saying? Ready to go,
bruh.
You probably got something on there too.
Probably do. The world can never know.
I'm gonna leave you alone, bro.
You know you're at the court with three pairs of pants. You're gonna go, oh, shut up. I'm good. I'm good.
Okay, hold on. Just toss them to the side.
Right.
Hello. I just wanted to say, somebody come help these two suckers out. They need help. It's just them two by themselves. I mean, just come play, you know? Come play. Get you some Subway. I'm just kidding.
Subway.
Subway's not included unless you got money. But I get Subway. For only $10 a day, you can come help two suckers win in a basketball game. And for $25, you can play for 30 days to 31 days, depending on what money.
I was addicted to the dark side. Somewhere inside my childhood, when this my heart died. And even though we both came from the same places, the money and the fame made us all change places.
I'm a little nervous. She bullied me into getting it, so I have to try. Come on, all right, man.
I wouldn't give it to you if I thought it tasted bad.
I'm just playing. Right.
You ever had an orange popsicle?
No. She looking like
that's actually cool.
Right? Yeah. They haven't had an orange popsicle before.
All right. Here we go. One.
Don't cheat.
You
gonna
cheat? You know? All right.
Come on. 1, 2, 3.
You eat you that much.
That's
right. Kind of oh, shit.
You
want to
try the chocolate one?
It was pretty good. I'm going to stay. I'm not trying to get out.
I know.
Taste a little lemony. Orange mango. Pretty good.
Not bad. I didn't die.
That's the thing. Well then, I didn't die.
Your
finger isn't affected either.
I mean, a little bit. You see the vein went away. You see how my vein went away? The structure. Come on, you know it.
Yeah.
Whose side is this, man? It's all pain. Look, I said low key. I didn't say like better. I said low key. So, you gonna try any more? Because I'm not trying.
This looks really good.
Bruh.
I don't like this guy. Alright, so now, wait, what is this?
A milk chocolate infused chicken.
Now, this is a milk chocolate.
Bro, come on, man. Go ahead.
I'm trying to take my time, right? I'm trying to get killed here.
Right. I hate it.
You're supposed to wait.
You didn't even face it.
I'm getting lightheaded. Hold on. I got a shoe hurt. Man, what's my name again? she killing people out here. That was good. That was really good.
It's like you don't really taste the chocolate. It's really creamy.
Yeah,
it's like melting your mouth. I had it in my finger and it was just melting. That was all.
It was like cooking. I felt 17 again.
Man, I'm dead.
I was walking around like, but yeah, that was good. All right, so what's your name?
My name's Darian. Everybody calls me Darian.
Darian. Oh yeah, Darian's selling chocolate, huh? Yeah. See, Bishop,
my Instagram name is Darian.
Okay. Is it for real?
Yeah.
So we're going to follow her on the ground. All right, so that's not about it. Her name is Darian. And her Instagram name is Dairy Queen, and she's selling chocolate. Ironic. Alright, end of the day with my boy Bishop. Eat it.
You know, studying is a habit. You get like me.
Oh my god. So yeah, but we closing on the Dame. So blessed day with my brother, man. Y'all gonna be seeing him a whole lot on this channel. And my fries are ready, as y'all can see. But yeah, hope everybody had a blessed night. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.